Got the money? That's it. That's the place. Now, take me back to the station. These common criminals give me the creeps.
Slow down, Missy. This here's private property. Can't let you in.
Sorry, ma'am. I had no idea you were the force. I'm the night watchman here. Quentin, I work for Mr. Garza. If you don't mind my asking, why would the police be interested in this place? We're on the up and up. I don't mean no disrespect, ma'am. I just do what I'm told. If you want to talk to someone, you should talk to Mr. Garza. All right, I'm letting you in, but I'll have to call the boss and let him know the police are here. You can talk it over with him. Oh, and watch up for the dog. Gus broke his chain, and I think a seagull made off with his lunch, so he's mighty hungry.
You! Move that ship! It's in my spot! Oh boy, I had no idea you were a cop. Ellis is the name. They're always parking their boat in my spot. The keys? I found them and wanted to see if they belonged to this truck, so I know who the owner is. Huh. It does say Big Benny. Guess that answers my question. I don't know anything about anything illegal going on. Here, you take the key. This is way over my head.
Mm-hmm. Good evening, officer. I'm Benny Garza. Quentin told me you had some questions. I live nearby, so it's no problem. How may I be of service? Stolen jewelry? Not only do I have nothing to do with stolen goods, but the goods I do handle are of a much more practical nature. Mr. Hart, I have done business with him, but only to purchase a few of Veronica's screen tests. You see, I'm a huge fan. I was in such a hurry to help out the police that I left my keys at home. Those are the keys to my own house. I'll get the warehouse keys.
Thank you.